Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart. Today I will show you a very useful filter from Medibang Paint Pro that we can use a lot for comics and digital artwork. That's it, blur. This blur filter is always used to create a blurred background or some parts of the artwork so we can focus on the main characters. Sometimes there is a character in the comic who is just waking up and barely seeing anything. We will also use the blur filter in this case. And for some of the effects that are common in the romance comic, you see that the artist used the blur filter for the outline that will make the atmosphere in that scene look more romantic. So how we can use that filter is really easy. I was wait to this picture for the first example. This example that you had a picture with just one layer like this. So the first step you will do is you will choose the lasso tool or the select tool here to select the area you want to make it blur. So here I want to the front will be blur, so I will select the front here. Okay, that's it. After I select this area, if you want to be careful, you can copy it by Hold Control or Command with C, or simply go to the edit and choose copy, then paste it by Command or Control with V, or go to edit and paste. You see now this part will be in another layer here. It's just to make sure that you want to be careful and see what the difference before and after, or else you just leave it, just use in the same layer, it's okay too. Okay, so after I select the area here, I will go to the filter and choose the lens blur. The Gaussian blur and the lens blur is just the same, but the lens blur will have more effect of the brightness. So I suggest you guys will choose this one. Okay, you will take to the preview here to see what make it look different. The brightness here, if you want to have the details is at the best, you will just leave the brightness at the 2 and the radius, change it to see the result until you're satisfied with it. So normally you will use just around 5 to 9 is enough. Okay, and then you click OK. And now we will have the result here. You can see that the front is already blurred. You want to turn it one up to see what different here. Okay, and in case that I'll go back to normal, and you want to see that in case you want to change the lens blur with the more brightness in here, you see that it will kind of like all the lines in here is blurry too, and it not have enough details. So my recommend that you just leave the brightness around here, that will be enough, and then click OK. That is how you will do it for the blurry things in the picture which just have one layer. So my recommendation is that you will create the artwork with a lot of layer, and just like this one, I want to blur the background of this picture. So I will choose this layer already have this layer 10 and go to the filter, choose lens blur in here. Radius will be around here. You want to increase the brightness or just leave it be, depend your choice, then click OK. That's it. That's how you do the blur for the background. And you can see that some part here, like the pictures in here, you can see that I want the audience will focus to the face of the character. So that's why the hands in here is not really necessary for let it have the detail look. So that's why I will blur it, and you will see that the difference between you have the blur hand and the sharp hand here. So think about it, if you want to use the filter to make it the audience will focus to the the main point you want to have in the picture. So that's it about this filter. Hope this will be helpful for you guys in your artwork. Thank you for watching and see you next time.